Hello everyone, and welcome back. The Prophet returns. We're going to play a game today. It's a new game, but we're going to play a game today that is very dear to my heart. And it gets a lot of hate that I think is sort of unfounded. I think it's a lot of an echo chamber in online and in the community of people who love Final Fantasy. It's not my favorite game in the series, but it is in the top three. I guess nostalgia does play kind of a factor, but it's also, like, it's not as bad as everybody says. It's just, it's not. There are flaws, but there's flaws with most games, and that's okay. You can still love something and appreciate it even in spite of its flaws. But we're playing Final Fantasy XIII. This is the PC version. I've had a heck of a time getting this thing to work on multiple occasions. There's sometimes where it'll just not work correctly, and I don't even know how to explain it. It, like, opens up, but it doesn't open up, but it also kind of, like, softlocks the whole computer. But I have gone in and had to change the root files and had to change the directories and all kinds of stuff that I'm not good at because I don't normally play PC. I was a console player for like 20 years, so whenever I got a PC, it was all very new to me. I'm just appreciating the opening cutscene because it's gorgeous. I've done a couple things to help with lighting and with sound, so hopefully the lighting and sound can be a bit more consistent. I'm going to turn it down just a little bit, though, because I feel like that was probably pretty loud. The game itself is gorgeous, even when it... I mean, yeah, this is cutscene graphics, but it's still, like, in-game graphics are still gorgeous, and it came out in, I want to say, 2013? 2012? Early 2010s, I think. So, in spite of being 10 years old, it still looks beautiful. I love the music, even though it's not directed by Nobuo Uematsu. I still think it's really great. There are some songs on it that I'm like, the boss battle theme is probably one of my top two favorite boss battle themes for Final Fantasy. It's just, it's great all around. Yeah, I love it. It's so pretty. It really is. Alright, well, let's hop into it. I'm going to start a new game. I have a game on here right now. We're going to play on easy, or not easy mode, normal mode, because it's not that hard to begin with. What was I gonna say? Oh, I haven't beaten the game, but I've gotten pretty far. I've made it to Grand Pulse, and that's, you know, 40 plus hours in. But, I have not beaten it. I'm a huge Final Fantasy fan in general. I've played most of them. I've not beaten all of them, but, sorry, there's something on my screen there. It's still there. Probably a bug got squished.
For 13 days after we awoke, were the beginning of the end.
I mean, just look at that. That's so cool. But just on my computer alone, I've got 7, 8, 9, 10 and 10, 2, 12, 13, 13, 2, 13 Lightning Returns, which I haven't played either of those at all. 15, 7 Remake, Part 1. I've played Tactics Advanced and Tactics War of the Lions.
Are you serious?
And
be quiet.
I really enjoy the series. I have ever since
Best
I was little. something that I've heard a lot of people say is, like, I'd love to get into the series, but it, I don't want to have to play 15 games to play the next one. I'm like, you know, it's non-canonical. You don't have to do that. I don't think non-canonical is the correct term. Yeah, like, it's so awesome. Everybody was tired of the emo caricature of a main character, but I don't think she's that bad. She's just stubborn and very man, so cool. Very
so far so good. They all want to fight.
Holding on to her convictions. Everybody's talking about Gunblades, they always talk about Squall's Gunblade or the Gunblade from 11, which I've never played any of the online ones either. But the I love the Blaze Fire Saber. It looks awesome, and the mechanics of it, like her how it like unfolds, is super sweet.
Give me that. What the
Would she even shoot? Was it just one of the Man, I hope everybody was off that train car. Summoning in monsters. Never really quite got the digital why they come in like digitally. It's a cool visual, I guess. A lot of people rag on the combat system in this. A lot of people rag on the linear play style of the world. But I...
Run!
I remember... Saws. I remember 10 being very linear and not... not a lot of people complaining about it. And I remember... And really, this combat system is kind of the precursor to 15 and 7 Remake. The only thing that's different about it is that you can't control your teammates.
Hey,
and the...
Let's be rational now!
Class system, or whatever you call it, where you change classes. This OST right here. This is one of my favorite boss battle musics of the entire series. I don't need that for real. Taking this guy down this fast. He's really going down quick. It's quite jarring, not gonna lie, to come from it, because I pretty frequently play this game still. And it's quite jarring to come from a save file where I'm doing 10,000 damage every hit to doing 20 damage a hit, but I'll get used to it.
Not so tough now, huh?
Gonna do about an hour again.
Hey, that wasn't like a challenge now, alright? Hey! Coming up! I'm coming!
You got us, Oz. Chocobo!
Heads up.
This thing won't give up.
The story, while confusing, is still really good. But most of the Final Fantasy stories aren't, like, super straightforward. So people complained about that. It's no different than a lot of others. That's gonna do some damage. Okay, not as bad as I thought it was. Did I I even change? Nope, cannot change classes right now. Ah, crap. I'm used to there being a lot more, options on that left side there. I just realized my head's probably gonna be right where the stagger gauge is. When I'm playing For Honor and this game, I need to move it to the left. I'll store that away for future plays. I don't want to back out and change it because this game, as I said, is quite finicky on PC. And I've had it just crash whenever I back out to do something on the PC. See, that's so cool. That's such a cool weapon.
Aren't you supposed to protect civilians, soldier? I mean, you are Sanctum, aren't you? What are you doing trying to stop the purge? Why don't you tell me that?
I was a soldier.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
It's such a beautiful homage to, Seven with this whole opening thing.
Chocobo, just can't catch a break, can we?
Guy with the guns, ex-soldier with a sword.
Well,
riding on a train to fight a giant robotic scorpion. It's a good homage.
I'm getting too old for this.
Don't change the tutorial. Change the scheme. Don't give me a tutorial. I don't need it.
You sure we can get through here?
Look how pretty it looks still, though. This is a 10-plus-year-old game. And it still looks this good. It looks amazing.
This is a mess is what this is.
I wonder why it's showing all the, Yeah, see, this is my most recent file. About 30 hours, 40 hours in. And I do need to change the, I was dumb there and didn't change the... Oh, please tell me I can do it. Okay. I was like, I do need to change the, standard. There we go. I don't like inverted stuff. Go ahead and get rid of these. Lightning and Saws are held aboard a military purge train, along with groups of civilians destined for exile. In stark contrast to the uncertain, despairing people around her, Lightning appears determined and focused. She seizes upon an instant of inattention to disable a guard, and her impressive display inspires Saws and the other civilians to take up arms against the soldiers. After clashing with the army forces, the train crashes to a halt in a war-torn district known as the Hanging Edge. Saws attempts to figure out Lightning's angle, but she shows little desire to share. The formal soldier throws herself into battle without the slightest hint of hesitation. What could be driving her? And we'll find out. I'm not gonna read all this stuff. I'm just getting rid of the exclamation points. Personal pet peeve of mine. The characters are really good. There's only one character that I really don't enjoy. And he kind of redeems himself, but it takes a long time. But the main character that I don't really remember thinking too much about my first playthrough, cause the first time I played through this, I was like 14, 15, something, somewhere in there. Come on now. Wouldn't jump up to the next thing. Yeah, we don't have the Crystarium yet, or the ability to change classes, or anything like that. But the character that I really don't remember thinking about very much whenever I played it the first time is, like, now my favorite character. We haven't met her yet, but we will soon. I'm sure we will in this in this part of it. Cool. Potion Phoenix down. Very cool vehicle designs. Let's go. Well, almost like if you come towards me. What even was all that stuff? Man, they can see from a really long ways away. The guy that was facing me was super far away. The combat does take a minute to get, like... Should have just been a normal attack. The combat does take a minute to get, like, into its groove, but... Once you get, like, a few more ATB segments and get your characters the ability to change classes and, like, make setups for the class combos and stuff, it really steps into its stride there. I always thought these were weird item holders, though. I am playing with a controller, so I don't know why it's showing, like, PC controls.
Not wanting to get purged, I get. But taking on trained soldiers?
Better to die than get sent to Pulse. It's hell not the first
time. Yeah, well, hell's not sounding too bad. Because this place ain't exactly paradise.
Domesticated peacekeepers. Nothing to worry about.
Maybe not for a soldier girl, but I'm trying to say, hey!
Well, stop following me then. I remember thinking that the first time I played. I was like, well, then why are you still following? Go back! Like, if you don't want to fight, yeah, no. Blitz. That's a good move there. Yeah. Probably even still a good move. Before we stagger it, probably.
Yeah.
Well, maybe not. Now, yeah, but... And I'm not gonna be trying to get highest ratings on everything. I know that I don't play optimally all the time. On anything, really. That's not why I play games. I play games to have fun, not to... Oh, hey! Preemptive strike. I don't know how we pulled that off. But that's good, because this aerial recon unit can be annoying. I remember him being fairly strong early game. So that was a good preemptive strike. Like I said, I don't really know how we pulled that off, though. So I, like, jumped in and jumped right behind the guy, I guess. I'm hoping the mic's doing well. I'm actually gonna, like, move it back a little bit. In case it was just a little too loud. I did a test run again with it before I started. And it was, at an alright spot. But it will take some getting used to and fiddling with to get it all correct. Jeez. I wonder how many people miss that kind of stuff on their first playthrough. Or on their playthrough. I don't know how many people play through these games multiple times, but I have most of the Final Fantasies on most of the consoles. I would go so far as to say that it's my favorite series of all time. The stories are just too beautiful, and the soundtracks are incredible, and it's just... they're all wonderful.
Preemptive strike.
So, such a cool weapon.
Rebels. So much for the element of surprise.
Yeah, that wasn't quite a preemptive strike. Maybe don't yell it next time, Lightning. I don't need the item tutorial.
Suggest we do.
Quiet.
But there was a save point right there. I wanted to save. I know what's gonna happen, but...
Hey.
Oh, wait.
Hey,
never mind.
Wait. No, no, don't leave me.
Let go.
The hell no, you're my only way out of here. Hey, that might get us across.
It's got a cooldown, I guess. That's a really cool ability. Cybernetic implant that makes you zero G. I'm gonna be smiling this whole playthrough, I can just tell. Because I love this. Alright, 3 of the Pantherons. Good. I try not to heal unless absolutely necessary. I don't remember how that first boss battle went, so I healed there, but...
seems to be in working order.
Stuff is very expensive and few and far between, so it's better to just... if you have to retry, just retry. I'm gonna have to get used to pressing triangle for that. Or Y, or whatever. Oh, sweet, I got an iron bangle. I didn't even see it. Bring up my health a little bit. Wait, there was one more. Oh, there's 3 more, actually. Suspect citizens of Cocoon are wrenched from their tranquil existence and threatened with the exile to the world of Pulse. The purge has begun. The land below is said to crawl with unknown perils, and terrified civilians begin to rebel against the purge. A revolt also occurs on the train transporting purge deportees, as Lightning's battle against the guards galvanizes the other prisoners into action. The train comes to a halt in the district of the Hanging Edge, now a hellish war zone where soldiers open fire indiscriminately upon civilians. Lightning makes her way through the middle of the conflict, all but ignoring her uninvited companion, Saws. She seems determined to press onwards, even when the path before her is destroyed by military strikes. For a second there, I thought it was the same, like, on the second page, I thought it was the same as the last data log I read. But it was different. Similar. Okay, I was gonna say, do we actually do the battle
not
here?
Our lucky day.
And yeah, we do.
D4Ts, are we? Weapons down. I'd hate for this to turn ugly.
Turn ugly?
He wants to kill us without a fight.
Okay.
Time.
Good enough for me. Please give me the option to skip it. Get rid of the two little ones first.
Yeah.
Always the good move is to... Alright, I'll probably have to heal here, so I'll just look kind of mad. Unless he can start focusing on me, it does not appear that he's doing that. I don't have launch, do I? No, I do not have launch. I missed! He dodged it! That's okay, I think we got him here. Yeah, before his stagger runs out, we'll get him. That boss battle music, though, it's so good.
So, soldier. What's your angle?
It's actually very personal. Why are you asking me this? Are you gonna tell me your angle right off the bat?
What? Classified military info? Huh? What's the matter? You quit, didn't you? Well, did you think I'm gonna go out there and just tell everybody your secrets?
My angle. I'm after the Falsi.
The first time I played it, I didn't quite get the story either. Falsi, Lassi, you know, all of that was a bit confusing. But if you
still happy you tagged along,
read the data logs, it makes sense and is quite interesting. The Falsi are the gods of this world, basically. There's one that's like the sun. And there's one that generates power from geothermal stuff. I won't get too far into the specifics. If you've not played the game and you're watching this, I want you to kind of learn as well. And, you know, I'll try not to spoil it. But, yeah, the Falsi are basically the gods of this world. So, when she said, I'm after the Pulse Falsi, she was telling him, I'm rebelling against God, and still happy you tagged along, huh?
Migration? More like extermination.
Huge. You stay here.
So sorry. I didn't mean to...
These people need heroes.
There's a lot of people that really hate snow.
Here. You keep your
I don't
cool.
mind him all that bad.
And they will too.
He
you got it?
Really has a noble conviction about
What's
him.
What's our motto?
The army's no match for Nora.
That a boy.
But he just goes about it in a semi-annoying way. But, like, everything he does is good-hearted, and it's not like he's a bad person. Oh, come on. Should always fight back against tyranny. Or as Castlevania puts it, the only thing necessary for evil to triumph is for good men to do nothing.
Then take a nap.
Jeez.
Really?
What kind of clip does that thing have
on
it?
Sure. And when we're taking a dirt nap, you can save them all.
Well, that's even worse.
No dirt naps today. We're all in this together. Our enemy's the Cocoon Sanctum. Their dreaded Psycom, no less.
What's the dread? Psycom's nothing but a whole bunch of bluster and bullying. They've got nothing on Nora.
Well, we are the heroes, after all.
There's obviously shell casing, so it's not like it's an energy weapon.
Sanctum's gonna pay for this.
I do want to try and get to the second chapter, at least.
Nothing to worry about!
Which I should be able to do. I missed! He dodged it! That rarely happens, and it's happened twice since I've been playing. The regular battle theme is actually really great, too. Like, the music is just phenomenal overall. I can't sing this game's praises enough, but I feel compelled to every single time that I play it or talk about it to somebody because it gets so much unwarranted hate. I even have a lightning pin on my jacket.
More.
Right there.
There are soldiers everywhere.
Yo, boss. What's the plan?
Charge in, guns blazing.
Hey, that's not a plan.
Real heroes don't need plans.
I mean, it kind of is a plan. It's not like he did that before saying... If he did that before saying it was the plan, then no, it wasn't a plan. There was no plan. But since he said that's the plan, then it is the plan. Oh, that was a lovely burst fire that you just did there. Hit the wall. Okay, so she does about 10 to 15 damage. Like, I don't know why I'm calculating this, because...
As always, hit him hard, hit him again.
Yeah, see? That's the plan. These characters don't stay with you. They're more in the backstory than they are in the regular story. Which the backstory is really cool too, how it shows like how everybody was in really close proximity to each other without knowing it, and how they're that connects them even further than the current plight that they're in. Man, I just cannot get preemptive strikes. I think one of them dodged it. No! Did the game crash? No! Alright, well, I'll call it there then, and I'll start up playing again. I'll play back to that point, and then I'll I'll start up the stream or the video, the next video for at that. And man, see what I'm saying? This game is quite finicky for this PC port. But I hope everybody enjoyed. It's a little bit shorter of a video, but that's okay. And until the next time, if you enjoyed, like, subscribe. I'll be doing it more. So peace out. Have a great day.